Hello, my name is Johnny Chaffin from Collins Manufacturing. Today we're going to talk about how to properly hang the Collins TempTura wall hung dryer. This method also works for the Collins Galaxy processor. We've already have our bracket mounted on the wall. We made sure we had sufficient backing in the wall to support the weight of the dryer, and it's mounted according to code, and it's at the correct height as outlined in the instructions. When you go to hang the arm, it needs to fit completely down on the shaft of the wall bracket. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to start working on disassembling the hanging part. You have to remove the safety clip first. These fasteners are very small, so you need to be careful. If you drop them, they'll be hard to find. Fold that up out of the way. The retaining clip also has a screw in it. And the retaining clip has a little lip on it. That fits into a groove that's on the dryer. This is the groove on the shaft of the dryer that this clip will fit into. So insert it into the arm. It's all the way up. That should fit snugly back in its hole. Okay. You see it fits flush on each side. That means it's properly installed. We're going to put this retaining screw back in it. Snug it down. Then we're going to install the safety clip. Then one last step, during shipping they have a cleat installed in the arm that prevents it from moving too far up. We're going to remove that so that it'll function fully in the salon. Take this screw out, remove the small clip, and that lets your dryer travel completely up and out of the way. Thank you very much.